Within the last hour, we have learned that a Baltimore man has pleaded guilty for his actions during the January 6th Capitol riot. The 41-year-old pleaded guilty to interfering with law enforcement officers during a civil disorder. Prosecutors say he clashed multiple times with police at several locations in the Capitol. Now, we know he will be sentenced in March and faces a maximum of 5 years in prison. And another big